fitter, happier, more productive, comfortable, not drinking too much, regular exercise at the gym 3 days a week, getting on better with your associate employee contemporaries, at ease, eating well, no more microwave dinners and saturated fats, a patient, better driver, a safer car, baby smiling in backseat, sleeping well, no bad dreams, no paranoia, careful to all animals, never washing spiders down the plug hole. Keep in contact with old friends, enjoy a drink now and then. We'll frequently check credit at moral bank, hole in wall. Favors for favors. Five but not too low. Charity standing orders. On Sundays, ring road supermarket. No carrying mics or putting boiling water on the ants. Car wash also on Sundays. No longer afraid of the dark. Only day shadows. Nothing so ridiculously teenage infested. Nothing so childish. Like a deadly pace. Slower and more calculated. No chance of escape. Now self-employed. Concerned, but powerless. An intolerant and informed member of society, pragmatism not idealism. Will not cry in public. Less chance of illness. Tires that grip in the wet, shot with a distracting backseat. A good memory. Still cries at a good film. Still kisses with saliva. No longer empty and frantic. Like a cat. Tied to a stick. That's driven into. Frozen into shit. The ability to laugh at weakness. Calm. Fitter, healthier, and more productive.
Section 917 may have been
in a cage. Activate movement procedures.
That's good.
I have no idea how hard it was.
I was like, sweat was pouring all over me.